Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the State Theater. Thanks for having us. We had a heck of a time getting here, but we finally made it. So I hope you're ready for a show. For those of you, I should say, who have not seen the show before, we do have a couple of things to impart to you before we begin. First being, please be generous with the wait staff. I know they deserve it, and they'd love to have some of your money. Secondly, if you will feast your eyes upon the stage, you will indeed see that we are an acoustic band. Yes, we play without the use of demon electricity. The microphones you see before you are for recording purposes only. Therefore, we do politely ask that you remain as quiet as you can possibly be during the show so that everyone can enjoy it to the fullest extent possible. So, are you ready, Virginia? I said, are you ready? Then put your hands together for the one and only, straight from Austin, Texas, the Asylum.
Everybody doing? Good. Thanks for coming. It's good to be here. Here's a little song about drugs.
Speed is a drag. It's a big, big drag. Set your mind on fire. Makes your organs sag. Coke is a joke. Rather take a toke. Can't be broken and a choker with your brain cells smoking. Trip on acid makes you flaccid. Can't teach you it's firming. Heroin, aquarium, a knife, box, Madonna with her hair bleached by peroxide, pumping on some nitrous oxide. Well, I tried them all, and it might sound queer, but my favorite drug is an ice cold beer, 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 beer. And a bottle of NyQuil, XTC's okay with me. But airplane glue, you sneeze at you. Mohawk girl with a knee on her neck. Nervous wreck and a complex. Nicotine and salt, see. Caffeine only makes me mean. All the spray paint ain't so quaint. It gives you headaches, makes you faint. Passes of gas like a blast from the past. But I thought I had a doubt, it's all made in the ass. Well, I tried them all, and it might sound weird. But my favorite drug is an ice cold beer. Beer, beer.
Thank you. Well,
well,
we're finally here. We've traveled many, many miles. Speeds sometimes stopping 20 miles an hour. Just to get here. It's good. It's good to be finally out of the van. All right. And we only have to drive for about 24, 25 hours tomorrow, right?
Yeah, that's about right.
Yeah, that's good. That's a good thing.
Oh, you laugh.
All right.
See you in hell.
All right, you guys ready?
Go.
A
like the Tin Man. I'll rust like some metalhead friend of Dorothy. I'll go on a blind date to Disney World with Charles Manson, Lorena Bobbitt, and Lizzie Borden. And I'll still be the only one who gets naked. I'll read Bukowski in the gutter with a hooker on each arm and a wine bottle up my ass. I'll make you smoke the majesty of my impending mullet. I'll suck the formaldehyde out of the jaw holding Kurt Cobain's brain while using Hemingway's shotgun barrel as a straw.
Three times!
Before I let you touch my soul.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the musical saw, Miss Christina Mars.
They're running a little behind schedule tonight, too.
What is?
The audience reaction. All right, you guys ready? One, two, three, two, two, three.
That's what Tracy's gonna sit down on our Dylan tab.
Tracy!
Oh, whoops.
Come on up here.
Sorry for the short notice. Moved to Austin to play with the band. So. Thought long and hard about it and decided to move, but I used to play in a band with JC here, Hopeful Jazz. You guys do still play, right?
Yeah.
There we go. Check them out at hopemusic.com. Hopeful Jazz. We're going to do this, ready? I'm going to do a Bob Dylan tune here. flow.
Nevada Newman, folks, DC's own. It didn't matter. My name's Gareth Brescia. I'd like you guys to know that this is the first shameless plug of the evening. I have my own solo CD. It's called the Gareth Brescia Trio. Both my mom and my dad have it, and they think it's great. So. And neither this song nor the song I'll be singing in the second set is on it, but. There is a song about Virginia on it, though. All right. Let's kick it.
Call it that old mountain.
off my solo record, Faster Than the Speed of Suck. This is a song that fuses two musical styles that most people think have little in common, but I personally think are very closely related, and those two styles would be country and western murder ballads and gangster rap. So this is a tune called Hick Hop. Your car parked up for him, a pastor, you bastard. Move that son of a bitch, tell him to pick him up, stick him up. Nobody move unless they want to eat lead. I'll drill you another one, dead right. Maybe better off coming to the honky tonk harder than the cement. Insurance rampant in my glove box, 44 gold for the Smith and Wesson oil. In my final hole, sold to the garter beggar swagger, and trigger than a junkyard, monkey miners churning, and turning like the motor in my vehicle, trucking down the road. See ya. I got my pedal to the metal on the floor in my four-wheel drive.
I slide down the highway,
breaking up the George Jones.
Get out! The race is on,
and I'm passing on the right.
I'm gonna hate it all.
Ringer in my heart,
gonna call me an ambulance.
Don't forget to shake your booty while you're dancing the two-step. Come on, give me three steps. Your ass back in the truck. Kick it! Well, I could be a switch because I'm coming on. I don't give a damn if my crack ass is itching and my trigger finger twitching. So get your ass in the kitchen and quit your yelling like rebellion and cut me and hug me. On your rock shirt, darling, cause we're hard to rock, plugging in the wool sock. 10 more, little baby, we're gonna back on out of here and get ourselves a barley pop. Yee-haw! I'm the high old silver bullshit. Well, the next thing you know, old just a millionaire.
I'm on my money, I'm on my money, I'm on my money.
Skinnered, man.
One, two, three.
All right, y'all, thank you very much. We're gonna do another love song for you. I just can't get enough of those love songs.
Just can't get enough.
Are you ready, man? I look near and far for my dream girl, but I could never find her till I met you. Hot damn. Who puts everything behind her? Oh, Fanny, one look at you.
Little painters get him down by your wiggity wiggity. Why do you need a bow just to spin the wheel again? Dip you into grease and fry you like a donut.
Merchandise for sale, like back there.
Yeah.
Stuff for sale back there. You can buy it on the break.
In the lobby.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, finally, country and western song with a positive message. One, two, three.
sleep on the floor.
There's something that the newsman can't explain to me.
Maybe I'm being paranoid and set my reaper down if there's war on drugs going on. How come they're all around? But we're winning war on drugs. We're winning war on drugs. Praise the Lord and pass by. We're winning war on drugs. You roam in your closets, storm off the drugs. Who's your hands against God? We're winning war on drugs. Tony scored 10 kilos from a pair of shiny black shoes with an eagle in his haircut and an earphone on his tongue. After
and as far as these things go, it's as easy as ABC. It's like learning how to count. You know that loving you is just like breathing in and breathing out. Like breathing in and breathing out. Like breathing in and breathing out. It's just something about the way you touch me when we're all alone, and it's just something in your smile that thrills me straight through to my bones. And it's just something in the way you make me scream, you make me shout. You know that loving you is just like breathing in and breathing out. Like breathing in and breathing out. Like breathing in and breathing out. Like breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in and breathing out.
Got that guitar thing worked out there?
Yeah, I got the guitar thing worked out. Thanks to my buddy JC there. JC is gonna come and do this one with us. Yeah. Maybe you can introduce this one in the proper lingo.
This is a song, a lick a tune from the islands. Let's hear it from the Asylum Street Spankers, them boys from Texas. Sure as the dog what pissed on the walls of Babylon, them two shall have their day.
Here's one about a woman with a serious drinking problem. One, two, three, four.
Oh, Joey, you can drink water. I never met
things.
Okay. Woo!
All right.
Wow. There you go.
What is it, Sunday night or something? What's going on? Did you guys drive 12 hours today or something? What's going on?
You have to go to work tomorrow.
Encourage me.
Who is Corey, but
Corey? Where is Corey?
He's upset.
I don't know.
So we started.
Any particular reason why? He's upstairs.
Corey! Get your lazy ass down here!
Quit procrastinating! We just got back from Japan. We taught our tour manager how to go, quit procrastinating
and get your ass in gear.
Yeah.
Before I opened the can of whoop the ass. We taught him all that.
Here's the Hajime.
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 He was the bomb. The most patient man I've ever met.
All right, inside jokes are not going to
happen.
Okay,
we're
two,
good.
One, two, three, go.
My favorite record.
I cut off my finger so you could wear my ring on a chain between a pair of handcuffs. I pull out the splinter if you'll hitch up the mule and lash my body to a train road. In case of emergency, break the glass that holds my favorite alcoholic beverage. Jump on the wagon to get dropped off at the liquor store in time to put our floaties on. Raise it to my lips, not the kiss that makes me feel fine. Baby, please, and please, and please. Raise it to my lips, not the kiss that makes me feel fine. Party's a disease, spreading like a fungus, eating everything like a lot. just a loose connection somewhere. I kiss you through the screen door on a submarine. If you promise you'll stop eating all the cat food, and we'll go lifting weights 12 ounces at a time to find another designated driver. And I'm crazy through my lens, and I'm like, it's not me. That makes me feel fine. Entries. And Jesus Lizard's much too mellow for my auntie. And Sonic Youth is much too poppy for my auntie. And auntie doesn't like the Daniel Jackson song that we play. Down.
Joe's Barroom. Corner down by the square, they were serving up drinks as usual, and the usual crowd was there. There on my left stood old Joe McKennedy. But his eyes, they was a bloodshot ray. Crowd around him, and these were the very words he said.
What did he say, man?
He said, "Let her go, let her go. God bless her. Ever in this world, she maybe she can search this wild world." Find a sweet fiddle playing man like me. I want you to bury me. Black coat, Lord, and my Stetson hat. $20 gold piece on my watch chain. Let my boys know I died standing back.
All right, now, come on.
Six gamblers. I'm on St. James. Oh Lord, I'm on St. James. I got them on St. James. And from our red blue.
Thank you.
Caucasians?
Whoa, you're supposed to go, woo, woo.
Whoop somebody. Help me get to.
Alright, this song goes out to all the non-Caucasians in the audience.
That was really funny.
Whew. Man.
It was one of those very subtle things that just kind of...
Okay, some of you may realize that Stanley, our clarinet player, is not with us. Stanley has been having some health problems and he cannot tour anymore. And there is a little place on the website where you can go check it out and send money if you have money to send to Stanley, and he could use it. I'll tell you right now, he's on dialysis 3 times a week, 4 hours a day. And we're gonna do one of Stanley's songs right now for Stanley.
Yeah.
And it goes a little something like this. A one, a two, one, two, three, ha.
people.
Some hip-hop on his album, which he demonstrated. We did for you hip-hop earlier. And I also have it on my album. It's a hip-hop album. But the odd thing is that in America, well, it doesn't quite fit in because it's all in German. So, if you're interested in something like that, if you had some notion to buy that, I thought that I would do a little bit for you, like I do every night, because no one seems to believe me. So I thought if you were agreeable, I would do something for you. Yeah! So I'm gonna need your help. Shane's gonna give us a beat here. And Gareth's gonna be G-Dog. He's gonna put on his homie persona. How do you do that? And then I'm gonna do a little bit for you, and I'm gonna need your help in about a minute, okay? So, just to let you know, I really do have an album, and this is real German, I'm not just making it up, okay? No one believes me, but here we go. You ready, G-Dog?
Yo!
Hi. Ich bin der einzige Ami, der das macht, diese Sprachwissenschaft hier sagt, ohne Hass. Auf der anderen Seite rauszukommen mit dem Ass. Der Schattung, meiner Meinung, ist die Weisheit für die Menschheit. Und der Hin, weiß der Helle in meinen Augen gleich ist. Aber weißt du mit Fleiß bei diesem Scheiß meinen Namen aufschreist, genau wie ich dich schreibe. Denn der Beat macht dich locker, ein echt geiler Schocker. Ist leicht zu erkennen, denn ich bin der Rocker. Weil jeder, der mich hört, seinen Glauben aufschwört, der meiner Zunge empört und mein Können stört. Wie kann es sein, dass ein Ami Deutsch dichtet? Er schafft nur Ermuden und alt vernichtet. So muss es sein, wenn ich am Mike bin. Denn der Sinn der Sache liegt darin, dass ich gewinn. Wie die vier, wenn ich beginne zu dichten. Ich verlange den schnellen Anfang des Sprechgesangs und dabei den Drang des entsprechenden Klangs meiner eigenen Songs, die euch gut gefallen, weil ich so gut kann. Stimmt doch zu, yo, ich bin der Mann, der ist da.
Ja, ja,
yo, ich bin da.
Ja, ja,
ja, yo, wir sind da.
Ja, ja.
Ich bin der Cory Baby, grüß mich mal. Yo, wer ist da?
Ja, ja.
Yo, wir sind da?
Ja, ja.
G-Dog ist da?
Ja, ja.
Ich bin der Cory Baby, grüß mich mal. Dankeschön. Oh,
song that I wrote for my girlfriend, aww, Bethany back home, aww, who I miss very much.
Crackers on the loose.
All right. Well, thank you guys for coming out and spending your Sunday evening with us.
Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
I'm sorry we kept you up so late.
I'm not. anyone here before?
I've never beaten anyone to a pulp.
Sure I fucked her, but I make love with you.
It's not you, it's me.
I promise I won't come in your mouth.
It's not you, it's me.
No, I really promise, I won't.
It's not you, it's me.
My percentage is paid for, my test results were negative, and it's only a cold sore. See you guys next time.